This one going out to the whole Ferg family. Harlem ain't the same no more. Lady Ferg, my Ferg, what up? Mike Ferg, MC, Boy Spiro. All the uptown crews, Brown when heard the news, yo Patty Poo. I hope you got it confused. Took my foot off the gas, put the car on cruise. D-Firm, he too good to lose. Cool dude, and the style is smooth. Type to buy out the bar, buy his brother some shoes. Took care of his kids and play the game by the rules. Party from Jimmy's, the Sue's rendezvous. Tip for 500 and watch mommy strip new. The same gang, streets respecting the name. Catches coming down, eight screaming money ain't a thing. Park the whip, get a wash on 45th. Cross referred 54 up the block from your rich. Since the early 80s, you was loved by all the ladies. Investing in stocks, watching Red Fox and Brady. Lately, we tend to work a little harder. Lil D and Von Dell, God bless your father.
On October 17th, 2003, Friday at 6:49 a.m., Harlem lost one of the most admired persons you would ever want to meet. D-Ferg and my big brother left behind friends and family to keep his legacy alive. And I promise you, we will do that, bruh. I love you and miss you much. Lil' bruh, T-Ferg.
And it, I mean, people still stop me on the street and talk about Harlem is just not the same with that energy that Daryl brought to the table. But I just want to say that he had a special kind of love for just people. And it was just a testimony for me to see those 2,000 plus people come out to that funeral. I've never ever seen anything.